about racing is that it brings together so many different disciplines and fields together to make the series run. And so you have in the engineering, science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEAM, science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. You have so many different components there that need to be applied to racing to make the sport thrive as a whole. And so we focus on, you know, the driver in racing and then the engineers who are on the car, which are so important, but there are so many other things. You know, from a manufacturer standpoint, everything on their end, from, you know, quality testing, material testing, marketing of that stuff is really important. Design is a huge component of racing, and whether that's in the research and development center that you need to be doing that, or on the race cars, or in the team shop, or in the haulers. There are so many different facets on which various industries need to be filled and learned about to be able to contribute to the sport. So as a driver, what I'm super interested in is how we bring in emerging technologies into the sport. How do we make the sport so relevant from a technology standpoint while also keeping it true to its roots, and especially with NASCAR, how does it stay, you know, the race on Sunday, sell on Monday model? And there are a lot of ways with fan engagement and with driver sensory feedback that we can use to really enhance the sport. And so a few areas that I think we really need to open up to more new and young people who want to get into the industry is the design component. You know, how do we design the cars to still maintain the roots but be technologically advanced or be more visually appealing to the fans? How do we design the stadiums and the tracks, both the racing itself, but then also the infield or the fan center, to make it the most engaging, captivating space for the new fan? How do we incorporate various technologies that fans can use, whether that's app-based or whether that's virtual reality-based, you know, augmented reality? How can we really put the fan in the driver's seat? How do we incorporate all of that into the sport of racing? And I think having a really open-minded, creative approach to what it means to be in the racing industry is really important for us to open it up to maybe less conventional people who are looking to get into it. How do you go to the top universities, whether it's engineering or in design or in communications or in, you know, mechanical engineering? How do you go to those schools and say, hey, auto racing and the auto industry is relevant to your cutting-edge students? And we do that by really enhancing every component of the industry. So there are so many opportunities from a biological standpoint to a technical engineering standpoint to a software development standpoint to the human component of how we make all of those things work. And we really need to do a good job as an automotive industry in illustrating those components of the industry to people who are less familiar with it, if we're going to hopefully be able to attract a lot more really talented people who bring a new perspective to be able to really excite the world about the automotive industry.